Hi everybody, Jason Blah here. It's been a big week for me. I don't know if you noticed, but I put out over 80 hours of informative content. So for this one video, I'm going to be putting out drama. Now, this isn't to do with my declining views on my informative content, guys. This is to do with addressing topics other YouTubers have talked about, and my assistant has passed me across my desk. First up, Nick Wright. Now, Nick, has recently put up a picture of him and his female girlfriend engaging in what looks like to be some sort of threesome. Now, I'm not the type of guy to throw an ex-wife under the bus, but myself and my ex-wife had threesomes multiple times. In fact, some of you have even contacted me and said they had a sex tape, a video of our co-sanguinity. Now, Nick, I'm an old guy. I've been in the fitness game for a long time. I'm going to give you a bit of advice, whether you want to hear it or not. Don't put your girl out there. Any type of female that engages in threesomes is pretty much a whore, a slut, someone not to be trusted. Take my latest famous girlfriend, Moon Cookie. I slept fully clothed on Moon Cookie's bed for 6 weeks before she let me touch her. I wanted to get to know her first. I slept at her feet like a dog. That's how you build up a good relationship. Think about that, Nick Wright. Think about it. What kind of message are you sending out there that your female girlfriend is readily engaging in open acts of subversion and degeneracy? Think about it. Which brings me on to my next topic. People have been asking me, Jason, why are you sitting down in your latest videos? Well, guys, what you guys need to understand is I have evolved into the next phase of human being. As you guys know, all my training and diet is centered around longevity. Well, with the latest scientific advances, I have transformed my lower body into a giant tail-like structure that gives me enough fat reserves to last the forthcoming nuclear winter, as well as helping me with a stable platform for my deadlifts. What's more stable than a half ton of fat and gristle and cartilage? No one can deny this, guys. Think about it. Fat, gristle, and cartilage making up 90% of your body mass. fat. This allows me to segue into the next topic that my assistant has sent to me. When I was researching U.S. unemployment data, I had somebody say to me, Jason, the U.S. unemployment rate is 9%. Well, guys, let me correct you on that one. Time to open up a book soon with some basic mathematicals. The U.S. unemployment rate is close to 50%. When you look at people over the age of 18 who work less than 20 hours a week, they're living off the backs of taxpayers like you and me, hard-working Americans. These people are fat of society who need trimming. Not to worry though, guys, I have thought long and hard about this with my scientific mindset and background. I can reduce the U.S. unemployment rate to zero. There's an old saying, in fact, it's one of my favorite sayings. Okay, if you open up a history book, it'll help you understand. It's from Charles Hemingway. It says, there is no hunting like the hunting of nude men. So basically, my solution is, we need mentorship and hunting. Nude hunting to solve the unemployment rates. So we'll get all the unemployed people, mostly blacks and Mexicans and inner city types, grind them up into a fine meat paste and feed them to wild boars. And then strong, virile, healthy, older male relatives, uncle type figures like myself or others, will take young, nubile young boys out into the woods and we'll go nude boar hunting with nothing but knives in our bare hands. And after we've hunted and skilled the boar, I will gently usher the young boy into adulthood, and they will learn responsibility and sexual maturity all in the one weekend of nude boar hunting. With the added bonus of getting rid of inner city Muslim unemployed types. Think about that, guys. You can't deny the logic involved in this thought process, see? I thought about this long and hard. It's what America needs. As a child, I was brought on rites of passage such as this. I often played golf nude with my elder male relatives. Don't you guys know about nude golf? You go out golfing with older men. And then if you can't hit the ball far enough, you have to golf nude for the entire day. And the older men usher you into adulthood after the 18th hole. You're the 19th hole. And before you all come out and say, Jason, that's unrealistic. That can't happen. That's borderline pederast, hey? Let me tell you guys, I've been hanging around captains of industry, successful men, and male role models, and I've engaged in this type of behavior between my new golf and new boar hunting, and I've turned out to be an unqualified success. Open up a history book, son. Look up the ancient Greeks.
It is I, Moonkaki, destroyer of worlds and assholes.
No, Moonkaki, I'm not talking about the ancient Greeks again. No, I swear, I wasn't.
Take your punishment like a man, Jason. Unclean thoughts are not welcome in this domain.
Please! Just let me know I have my